one. We'll go back to Skyrim. Okay, where were we left off? We got that castle back, and we got some nasty dragon armor.
Where'd you come from? Done and done. Where'd you come from?
Look, I'm just here to keep watch. What you're looking for is down inside.
Give him the dogs!
Die. You picked a bad
there. didn't see you there.
Shit.
Of course I'm troubled. I'm on the verge of incredible wealth. But my cowardly workforce ran at the first sign of danger.
What?
We were excavating this old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran. Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking around. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower. Say, that's not a bad... I'll tell you what. You help me get the treasure, and I'll... Excellent. First, I need you to clear the... Cowards, every one of them. Running at the first sign of trouble.
Oh, Draugr's a dude. I mean, I could see why they run away, because it's Draugr's and yeah.
Have you killed them all yet? Then we've no time to lose. Follow me! Don't fall behind!
Jesus Christ.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
These doors seem to be the only thing left between me and the treasure. There'd better be. I didn't come. There must be a way to activate these doors deeper in the ruins. Here, take this key. It should open the doors on either side of the chamber.
Oh. Oh yeah, there's swords right here.
Thank you.
Is it this? Oh, it is.
like ruins, even older than I am. I wonder if the Draugr are as gullible as they were when I was a girl.
Feel free to make requests.
Oh, she's not here.
There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times. You should think of... staying the night. Corpulus keeps a... lean in. Good evening. I'm Pantia Atia, the master vocalist.
No.
Now you can say you've met the most talented.
Is that who I'm looking for?
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt. And you were there for Rogvir's execution. Perhaps, but necessary. My cousin Fura is somewhere out. She wouldn't have to be there at all. And my aunt wouldn't have to worry about her daughter. You really don't know? He lets Ulfric Stormcloak escape solitude. Ulfric rides in, murders the High King, and Rogvir lets him ride right back out. Most people head over to the Winking Skeever. If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus. He can fill you in on any of the latest gossip.
Hey!
Welcome to the center of the world. Or at least my brother.
It would seem so.
Hey!
We'll speak again later.
It was like... Oh, never
if we
it.
Must.
It was like 3,000 gold. Really priced it up? Maybe it was 8,000 gold and I just forgot.
Thank you.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
That's it? Just to have a pet rabbit? Actually, it's anticlimactic because that was just one simple quest. Hold on. I'll be right back. Alright. We didn't start off where we last left off, but... whatever. might have the slightest audio delay, but it's fine.
Another enemy with a thieves' guild.
Be careful, Neil. The thieves' guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of the fingers and you could end up in Riften jail.
Hmm? Sorry. Just thinking May about my experiments.
I'm here. I can't just ignore
it. I have two more wishes for you, my master.
What do you think, my dear?
Well, reliable and headstrong? So, now that I've whetted your appetite, they owe our organization some serious. I want you to explain to them the error of their ways. Kirava, Percy Honeyhand, do this right, and I can promise you a perp. Honestly, a word of warning though. I don't want any of them. Good. If you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Now get going.
This place makes me feel uneasy.
Red. harvest all of these for more.
You know what? I'll save that for later. After I get my sneak better.
Where'd you come from? That'll teach you.
What's that?
Where'd you come from?
Yeah.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Thank you.
Okay, it's not. Yeah.
Who's there?
I don't have enough.
to end it.
Get it now while we can.
He's actually stuck. Oh wait, no, he can teleport. Why is there no music?
Okay. God,
than you!
Okay, she's alive.
Where'd you come from?
I thought she was dead for a second. In your face!
Done and done.
Jesus.
Wait, no, there was the right. This is the right way. No, this was the right way.
Second time!
Holy second time. Jesus. Noted. Do not go werewolf.
Where'd you come from?
Find a way.
What?
I have no idea what he said.
What was that?
Me. Oh, they're cultists. Okay.
yours, I submit.
Stay on your guard.
Already? Chest here. bonus experience.
For now, hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!